I'm walking through New York City on West 31st Street in the legendary Herald Square. I'm looking at a place called Waffles and Dings. And so let's check out Waffles and Dings. All right. Churro waffle, turtle waffle, bourbon maple and bacon waffle. I don't know. I think we're gonna go for the turtle waffle. Hi, how you doing? Can I get a turtle waffle? All right. So I just sat down and ready to eat my turtle waffle. Check this out. There you go, from Waffles and Ding Dings. Looks very messy. Little whipped cream, little waffle, little chocolate. Probably shouldn't eat the whole thing. All right, so here we go. Beautiful place just to hang out, sit down and have some breakfast. That's a little tougher. Take a small piece. All right. So, waffle's kind of fresh, not too bad. Whipped cream is really tasty. A nice little chocolatey, syrupy flavor, and there's some walnuts in here that kind of adds a little spice to it. You combine all of them, waffle and dings, you got yourself a nice little treat here on a Wednesday morning in the heart of Manhattan in Herald Square, right outside Macy's. A little shop called Waffles and Dings. And this is their turtle waffle. Pretty good. The real challenge is not eating the whole thing. Whipped cream makes everything better. And a little chocolate on top too. Yeah, you should check it out. Waffles and Dings on 34th Street in Herald Square. Get yourself a nice little table like I did. Sit down, relax, listen to the sound of the buses, the sound of the cars, people yelling at each other, and all the fun stuff in the greatest city in the world.